Yeah, everything about this, mate. Movement, gameplay, signs, everything. It's just a whole different level from 4. Got rid of what? My fucking... Fucking game noise is fucking out pirate and everything. Next minute it's low, next minute it's high. I think these are different lances. These are, well, they are the different lances from the other ones.
Commander's office is through here. This door is locked. Knock the commander's office.
Maybe there's a door release in there. Just gotta get Dave in shape.
Huh, don't think this is it.
It looks like it.
Look around for an air duct or something. It's gotta be big enough for Dave.
Go through that vent. Try to find a release for the door.
So, Baird once lost data, huh?
What does it even look like?
Well, I mean, if it got pulled from the network, it probably got stored on some kind of external drive.
Nice one, Dave.
Commander's office. Let's look around. Safe. Good place for secret data. Dave, get this open.
Gotcha.
Hey, Control. Good news. We found the data drive.
Appreciate it, Delta.
Hey, know what Pete appreciates? Some backup.
What? Where are you?
The silo. We found it. And they're all over us.
Oh, shit. We're on our way.
Yeah.
Shit, not this way. Nope, dead end.
Shit, they weren't kidding.
Man, we leave you guys alone for 5 minutes.
Yeah, it's goddamn hilarious. Just help us clear them out.
Shit, they weren't kidding.
Hey, Dave, fetch! Man, we leave you guys alone for 5 minutes.
Yeah, it's goddamn hilarious. Just help us clear them out.
They've even made the fucking Lancer dead and accurate as well.
Fire that drone!
Throw it, Brad!
Room's clear.
Nice of you guys to show up.
Oh, no problem. Is that rocket attack?
It is, believe it or not.
Good. Then find a port for Dave to plug into. If it checks out, he'll initiate the launch.
all yours. Control, you're in. Start the launch sequence.
Pressurized. First stage. Opening silo doors. Error. Error.
Delta, we have an issue. The silo hatch. It's not opening.
Oh, of course. I knew that seemed too easy.
Baird, options.
Bug out. Blast doors aren't going to protect you from an exploding rocket.
All right, then we call it. Let's go.
Hydraulic external power to on.
No. We get that hatch open.
What?
Kid, listen to your old man. You gotta get out of there.
Damn it, we came here to do this, so let's get it done.
Ignition test commence.
Stay with me.
Ignition, engine one.
God damn it, James.
Got to learn to stop following you.
Yeah, good luck with that. Let's get that hatch open.
So what's our plan? I don't know. There's gotta be a manual override near the top. Find our way up. Focus fire on that drone! Took it down. Hey, lower that platform.
Ignition, engine two.
Good. No, it's not.
The grenadier's just there, slapped his dick at him, put it in my mouth.
So what's our plan? I don't know. There's gotta be a manual override near the top. Find our way up. Shit, we gotta hurry. Hey, lower that platform.
Ignition, engine two.
Dale, how many engines does a rocket have?
Usually,
Ignition, engine 4.
Unbelievable.
Sam, we're ready for extraction.
How about I see Jin first? I'll calm the storm before you brief her.
I'm sorry, is this Sergeant Phoenix being diplomatic?
You can call it what you want, but we're at war, even if it doesn't feel like it yet. We all have to be on the same page.
Yeah, well, I mean, if you think it'll help, then sure.
Wish you'd have been this willing to listen back at that silo.
Hey, it worked out, didn't it?
Listen, James, word of advice. Stop trying to prove yourself. Just do the job.
Dad, I took a necessary risk.
Necessary means you have no other option. That wasn't necessary, and you know it.
What was that about? What do you think? Same thing it's always about.
Hey. You know it's just because he cares, right?
Yeah, well, you know a hell of a lot more about him caring than I would.
We're just gonna go inside. Come on, Dave.
That was a shitty thing to say.
Yeah. I'm sorry.
The thing is, you two are more alike than either of you want to admit.
The data is in front of you, Damon.
What? That's it? I thought the new satellite would automatically link to the old ones.
It cannot find them. Without regular scheduling from telecommand, tracking accuracy degrades.
Thanks a lot, Iris.
Your vocal sentiment does not match your words' literal meaning. Thus, you are not actually thanking
Please stop
me.
Talking. So, I still can't find the other Hammer of Dawn satellites. On the plus side, I accidentally invented an AI that understands sarcasm.
Here. That data drive you wanted. Maybe it'll help.
Find lost satellites? I doubt it. But I'll take a look.
Wait, hang on. Did we do all that for nothing?
Oh, it'll fire. But with only one working satellite up, it'll be tough to control the beam. What's wrong with Dave?
They've had a few problems.
What kind of problems?
That kind.
Oh, I know I'm gonna regret this. Everyone, meet the new Jack.
When the hell did you have time to build this?
When did I have time to build this? This is what I do. I sit here making stuff you guys don't appreciate and inevitably break.
Okay, so what's different about him?
Whole new range of behaviors. Improved scanning, augmented combat and support modules. He's literally one of a kind.
Mm-hmm. And
he's all yours. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a bazillion 40-year-old satellites to find.
Damon, there are only 15 missing satellites.
Thank you, Iris. More sarcasm to add to your growing library.
Before we begin, Damon, the combat module you brilliantly designed is now ready. My use of brilliantly was intended to be sarcastic. Did I succeed?
Follow me. You'll want to equip this new module ASAP. It'll make Jack combat ready.
Oh, I'm gonna dig this.
It'll give Jack what I've been calling flash. It blinds, stuns the enemy.
Installed and equipped. So, how do we use it?
I'll show you. Over here. Okay. Grab a weapon and get into cover. Then we'll start the test.
Put this to good use.
Alpha 331?
Certainly, Damon.
So, say you got a target that seems awfully comfortable behind
cover. It's the front cover, isn't it?
Jack's blast ability fixes that. Aim at the DB and activate. See what happens.
Test sequence complete.
Huh. That could be useful.
Now!
try it again with multiple targets. Iris, activate Alpha 332.
Incoming, Damon.
Jack's gotta reroute power between flashes. Once he's recharged, hit him again.
Target engaged. Commencing reload.
Nice work. Feel free to run it again if you want.
Test sequence complete.
No offense, JD, but, Jackson.
There you go.
I'm very happy for you. For both of you. But now I need you to return your weapons to the weapons locker and get out of here.
Are you trying to get rid of us?
Oh, you noticed. Anyway, you can boost Jack's abilities if you find the right components. Before you go see Jin, stop by the armory. They might have one you can borrow.
Oh, we will definitely be doing that.
Good. Now I can get back to work.
What Damon means to say is that he has more important things to do.
Thank you, Iris. Bluntness is one of Iris's more commendable.
Later, Baird. Come on, guys.
No worries. Do your thing.
Come on! Hey, Foz! How's life in Jin's rear echelon treating you?
Brilliant. But then we can't all be off on some secret mission.
Oh, yeah?
How'd you hear about that?
This is an army, not a monastery.
Yeah, okay. Well, look, we'll just leave you to the very important work of punching machines.
And sparring. Hang on a second, shitstick.
Shitstick? Del, theories?
I don't know. Maybe a stick made out of shit?
Or a stick used to stir up shit.
All right, fuck off. How about we make this interesting? You and me, spar, right now.
And how exactly is beating you interesting?
Yes or no?
You want in on this?
Pretty sure what's actually being measured here is gonna leave me at a distinct disadvantage. Then again, maybe not.
Hilarious. Are you in or not?
Oh, I'm in.
Come on, man, let's just grab the Jack component and get out of here.
No, this will be fun.
How's that fun working out for you?
Try it again, Foz. Come on. Hey, here's the thing, Foz. About to spar with you, but not beat you. It's against their programming, but explain. Shit. False confidence. Quite a bit, actually.
Want some advice, Phoenix?
Nah, I'm good.
Jin does love her golden voice. But never for very long.
See, that was fun.
Fuck off.
All right, now that Fi's fun time's over, can we go find that component?
Surely there's got to be like a little Easter egg in this room, surely. Well, there's a collectible, but...
Gotta tell you. Cheap shot? Chef's kiss, buddy. Chef's kiss.
I'm done with this day. And it's not even noon yet.
Here's the component we're borrowing.
Or stealing.
Yeah, I prefer borrowing. Indefinitely.
That's what a lot of people said for Gears 4.
Man, Foss left his locker open. There's a stink bomb when you need one.
No, his voice is still the same.
Alright, see what it does. Used to the field of view in those things.
Say, I'm loving the new Jack. Can't wait to test him out in the field.
Try to contain your excitement. We still have to go to Jim's office.
Yeah, Dad's probably had enough alone time with her by now. Okay, come on, enough's enough. You gotta see someone about these headaches.
I will. I promise. After we talk to Jen.
Let me be perfectly clear. When it comes to this weapon, I don't share your optimism.
It's the first time anyone's accused me of optimism.
Yes, well, I'll remind you, your wife refused the idea of bringing the hammer back online. I would have thought you'd respect Anya's wishes.
I'm gonna pretend you didn't say that, for both our sakes.
Anya would have wanted you
to... You don't get to talk about her!
If that's what you think, I won't argue.
You and that goddamn fertility program.
A program that gave you your son. And mine. I honor Anya. I loved Anya. I don't care if you believe me. When my program was in its infancy, she came to me. She volunteered. Both times she volunteered. Seeing First Minister Stroud undergo treatment. Do you know how many children are alive today, thanks to her?
She should be buried here, you know, with the Allfathers. The people need her inspiration.
Your inspiration was my wife.
First Minister, Lieutenant Phoenix and his squad.
Send them in.
So am I a fan title? What happened to Anya?
Ah, Lieutenant. I'm told you had a successful mission.
First Minister, I can explain.
By all means. Explain when Damon Baird superseded me. Explain how launching a Hammer of Dawn satellite doesn't require my explicit approval.
Same page, huh?
Lieutenant, the Hammer of Dawn has taken more COG lives than most of the armies we've opposed. Your father knows this as well as anyone.
It's not the weapons I don't trust, First Minister. It's the people who use them.
The Hammer of Dawn will not be brought back online. Ah. That'll be a report on the evacuation of Settlement 2.
Settlement 2 is being evacuated? Why?
There's been activity in the nearby burial site. Chief Carmine, report.
Colonel, we're under attack! We need immediate help!
Please, slow down!
Send reinforcements, now!
Mobilize the 4th Division. We'll take command of the reinforcement effort.
Do it! Go!